This is part 10, LISPOP in VB.NET. This is my VB design. Already I created one text box and LISPOP, sorry, this is LISPOP and text box. Three buttons I created. Where I am getting this control? View, toolbox, you can see here LISPOP, you can paste it, button, and then text box here. This way you can paste it in your form design. What exactly today I want to teach in text boxes, how to select item from the text box, how to copy paste text box information to list box, how to paste list box item to text box, how to remove selected item in the text box, how to remove clear all the items in that. This way I want to show the tutorial. Now first we run the form. Running the form, you can see here background color and everything is coming. This is already loaded. How I got automatically list box item? The coding is whenever the form loading itself, I am adding here list box 1 items.add like this. This way I can add the coding here. You can see here I want to add list box item. Whatever the item, I can add it here. List box 1 dot items dot add double quote. It should be double quote. Friday. I will add like this. I will add Friday here. If the error comes, this type of blue color line will come. So we can do it this. So Friday. Now we can go and see Friday is appeared. So Thursday also. This is actually where in the text box 1 dot text I am adding Thursday. So what exactly it will do is color. Suppose I will remove the color here. Removing color, I make it as a command line. Command line single quotes. Green color will come. Now I will run. So you can see green color is coming, but background color is going. This green also I want to remove. What I will do? Again go here, remove this one. This is what. Now you can see everything is by default black color is coming. So now you can see charted way. How it is charted way? You see Sunday, Monday, whatever loading way I given. Loading what I given? Sunday is first, Monday is second, Tuesday is third. Suppose I want to make everything arranged in order. That time what I give? List box started is equal to 2. It should be arranged. Item should be arranged as per ascending order. You see Friday, F, E, F, G, H. Then only it will come. Like this it is arranging. This is called charted order. So now what are the things? How to add the item? How to give background color, how to give fore color, how to chart. This is what our theme. Now we see one by one. What is the next one? I want to add this text, that is text box text information to list box. Now I will click add text box text to list box. I will click, it is coming. Where is coming? Thursday is coming. Second click, again Thursday. Third click. Each and every click it is coming. What is the coding? List box 1, text add, if button 1 dot click, whatever in the text box, that instead of double quotes, here giving what? Double quotes. Double quotes as it is appear. Here what I given? Whatever in the text box, you add it in the list box. This is the meaning. So that is the meaning. So whatever I click it here, it will add in where? In the list box. This is point number 1. And second one, suppose I want to remove, suppose I added here, I want to remove only text box item whatever I added in the list box. Remove text box information from list box. You see here, all Thursday is going, other items is not going. What is the coding here? You can see here, text box list box item remove text box dot text. Whatever in the text box item available in the list box, remove only that information, not any other information. You can see again, once again I will show. I will add it here. I will remove means only Thursday will go. No Tuesday, no Wednesday, no thing. It will remove only that one. Coding is this. Remove only text box. Suppose I want to remove all the information from the list box. How I do it? So now you can see I want to remove. Remove all items from list box. One shot going. This is called clear. Here I did what? Clear. Suppose whenever I place the list box, a particular item should be removed. If I just place, it will go the list item. I make the command line. Now I can. If I place my button, You see, I'm not doing anything. I just place and release the button. I just select. It's going automatically. So this is what the other one. So if I place selected change, selected index change, you can see the trigger name. And then what? Remove the selected item, the particular item. Or here you can give another one also. Instead of list box selected item, you can give list box dot one dot text. This also we can do. So we can see now how it is working. So now I'm releasing, it is going. So selected item also I can give either text also. What is the other one is, whenever I click the list box one, this I will make it. This I will make click. The list I selected item should go to where? Text box one. That is my second idea. Here you see, if I click it, Thursday is there. Here you see Thursday. Here what Wednesday? Suppose I want to click Friday, automatically. So whatever I click, it will go to where? Text box one. You see, this is what the thing. Whatever I click it, where is the code? Whatever I am clicking, it is coming out. Text box one dot selected item. How to remove? Suppose I will do double click. I already write the code. Single click not going. Single click not going. Single click not going. Single click not going. Suppose I do double click going. Click double click going. So this is how double click it will go. Double click it will go. Double click it will go. So double click I want to remove the item. So what are the things we studied in list box? How to add the text box item to list box? How to add list box information to text box? Removing only text items, list box item. Suppose I am adding here, I will add only the text box item. Remove all the information. And then we want to, what are the selected item? I want to click. I can move to text box or I can remove based on this. So this many things we studied. In trigger, what we studied? In trigger, list box, selected index change, list box one click, list box one double click, everything is ready. So this tutorial give clarity about what is background color, foreground color, how to chart, how to make the order as per order is false actually. By default it is false, but we are make it as a charted as true. It is coming as a ascending order now. So this is what the tutorial for list box one in how to use list box information in VB.net.